how to delete temporary files. Hey there, welcome to websiteacademy.com, and in this video I will show you how to remove temporary files in Windows 7. Okay, now temporary files are also known as foo files. Temporary file is a file which is created to hold your system information temporarily while the program is running, and it should get deleted automatically as your program gets closed. Now, temporary files are also used to help recover lost data in the program or computer if in the case your computer gets abnormally halted. One last thing you should know about temporary files is that they are no longer needed, they are not important, and they are kind of junk. They should get deleted, okay, removed from your system. That temporary files have extension .temp. So whenever you see a file, you know, Windows named with .temp, you should know that this is junk file, you don't need that. Now, in this short video, I will show you how you can clear your temporary files using disk cleanup and without using disk cleanup, okay? So let me show you where temporary files generally reside, okay? Now, this is where temporary files reside. It's /C:\user/ this Anuj is the username, appdata/local/temp. Okay, this is the file path, and all these files are junk files, are temporary files. I don't need them. They have to be cleaned, so I have to remove these temporary files. So now I got two options to do that. Okay, first of all, how will I come to this place? So for you to come to your temporary files, what you have to do is click on the start, your start button, and then type in RUN, run, and here what you have to type is %temp, that's temp, and then again, and then press okay, and this will open this temporary folder for you. Now, if you want to get these temporary files, all these files, these are all junk temporary files, you don't need them, okay? For you to remove them, what you have to do is highlight all of these, okay, and then right click and then say delete. Okay, now this is one way of deleting. What is the other way? And that's the way I choose, I like, and I will recommend you to do that. And how it's done is you go to start and then you say disk cleanup. Okay, this is the program which comes with Windows system. Okay, disk cleanup, it's a small utility, and then you specify the drive you want to clean. Okay, so I have this two drives and one external drive. Okay, drive C, drive D. My Windows is installed on drive C. So first of all, I would like to remove all temporary files on Windows C. Okay, so I'll choose drive C, and then I say yeah, okay, get. And it says you can use disk cleanup to free up 463 MB of disk space on drive C. Okay, and then it tells me your downloaded program files are 0 bytes, which you can remove. Your temporary internet files, you don't need that, is 17.8 KB. Your offline web pages 35.2 KB. Your recycle bin data is 10.0 KB. Your setup log files are these. Your thumbs are these, okay. Windows error report files, this. You don't need this. So what you can do is just choose temporary internet files, downloaded program files, and then scroll down and even select recycle bin. Now, after selecting all these files, just click on OK, and it will again pop you with a message saying, are you sure you want to permanently delete these files? Just say delete these files permanently, I don't need them. Okay, and what this cleanup is doing for you is cleaning up your drive C, and it's removing those temporary files which you don't need. Okay, so now we have just cleared our temp and we have removed each and every junk. Thanks for watching. Please like and share this video. And click here to subscribe.